can't help this girl. Nobody else? Nothing else? Alright, let's... Entree. I can't help her. There's no option.
How can I get out of here?
By going through there, which we just came in. I don't know why, but we're gonna look at magazines.
If we can make it out of this, Chloe.
Let's all go to the drive-in. Shakespeare in the Woods.
This makes me so sad.
Arcadia Bay Softball League every other Saturday. Everybody plays.
Damn! I'm stuck here unless I put out this fire first.
Oh, with that. Well, let's look around some more.
Don't fail me, fuse box.
I'm gonna turn on the lights. Oh, okay.
He's dead. Electrocuted.
We killed him.
I want to help that fisherman, but he's in shock and he might not hear me. Don't fail me, Fusebox. Okay. I just need to switch on the electricity to activate the sprinkler. Damn. I'm stuck here unless I put out this fire first.
What? By killing him? I don't see anything else.
I want to help that fisherman, but he's in shock and he might not hear me.
Is this a window? Can we break this with an object? Flyer, magazine. Is there no good way out of this? We gotta kill the guy? Seriously? Choice. Max, I appreciate you standing up for David. I know Chloe didn't like that, but she needs to stand up and stop acting out so much. Except that won't happen if you and her are getting mixed up in legal crap. Yeah, I read this, but I'll read it, finish it. Like breaking into Blackwell at night. I know what happened, so don't bother to defend or explain. I hoped you would get her back on the right track, but it looks like she's getting stuck again. David wants to help, but she won't let him. You could be such a good influence on her, unless you both want to play bad. I'm sorry, Joyce, even I get into shenanigans, but I'm trying to be a good influence on Chloe. I know, Max, I forget you're still teenage adults. Max, have you seen Chloe? She's not here and she won't answer her phone. If you're with her, please tell me, then I can leave you alone. At least let me know if you're getting these messages. Please, Max. I'm not telling you that either. Warren. Yo, where are you, Maxwell? Seriously, just tell me to piss off. Max? Now I'm worried. I'm leaving the party to find you. Sorry. Max, I'll blow your phone up until you tell me to leave you alone. It's not about me. There is heavy ego shit going on. The air feels electric and the clouds are bubbling. Please let me know if you're okay, if you're alright, okay? D- Did you see this storm? It's a full-on tornado. I can't believe. Sorry, I had to run. Cars are flying. Barely made it into the Two Whales Diner. Joyce and some other people are here, freaking out like me. The storm is huge. Please take cover. Let me know if you're safe. Well, if there's a solution, guys, I'm not seeing it. I'd like to break the window with something.
This makes me so sad.
And get him out of there, but there's nothing. I don't see anything. Is there something up there? No.
Don't fail me, Fusebox.
Oh my god, we have to kill him? Maybe we can now. Maybe we can get into the room from before we put the thing. Yeah. Way out. Can I look at it? Leave? No. So I can rewind and we'll be in this room.
One more storms.
I want to help that fisherman, but he's in shock and he might not hear me. Come on! You have to get out of here right now!
I need to breathe. I need Eric.
The fire is still raging though.
This can't be the end.
Will we kill ourselves?
You should get out of here.
The whole town is dying.
Okay. I better hurry to the diner over there. I need Warren's photo.
So this isn't even the diner. I thought we were in part of the diner. Alright, never mind. I guess we need to go through here anyway to get through some wreckage and stuff. Wow. Holy crap. That's pretty bad. Oh look, his diner says die instead, see that? How are we gonna get? We can't get here in time. Send? Sand?
Please let the sand be on the planet.
How do I have time to run over there? Oh, we'll be here. Right. I keep forgetting that. Time and space.
Yes.
Because time and space are linked. Time it takes for you to get across the space. So that's all we had to do is put some sand there.
I wish life was back to simple eggs and bacon.
Yeah, really. Oh, it's one of the whales. I thought this was a boat or something.
Look at that. This tornado might be the end of the world. But not if I can change it. Not anymore.
Mm-hmm. Warren's car.
Warren's car is about the only thing left alone. Good. Shit. That train could have derailed into the diner.
Well, good thing it didn't. Look around the side.
The monsters are actually the people here.
The Bay Bud Weekly, the beast from 20,000 fathoms, nature amok. By Pablo Padasco. Right on time for Halloween, Arcadia Bay residents have found themselves in a real-life dystopian horror movie. Complete with dying birds and beach whales. Even NASA is apparently baffled. What do we barely pay you people for? Well, we here at the Bay Bud Weekly have seen enough creature features to warn you that this is likely a prelude to the appearance of a giant reptilian monster hell-bent on eco-vengeance, but that would be too easy and too metaphoric. Our society prefers the invisible beasts, the ones who we suspect but can't truly pinpoint. That makes our ignorance bliss and the monsters happy. Okay, whatever. Dead police officer. It's Warren. Is that, whose dog is that? Is that Frank's dog? Oh, the homeless lady's spot.
Oh, she's not here. I hope she's in a shelter. I never even asked her name.
No, we sure didn't. Wow, look at the waves. I bet you we can't get in that door. I'm just gonna see what happens.
Damn, this is blocked off. Now I have to find another way into the diner.
Already found it. Shelter from the storm.
Evacuation. Once again, this is not a test. This is not a test. An E6 tornado.
At least nobody's going to starve in here.
And surrounding counties. The emergency broadcast system is now in effect.
Trust me, I'm trying to figure out how. I swear.
Hmm.
Go get him, Juliet.
Blackwell bullying? As a student at Blackwell Academy... Oh, by Juliet Watson. As a student at Blackwell Academy, I'm torn in writing this essay. I love my school and the education it has provided, but at the same time, I have to use my own critical thinking abilities as a budding journalist. So when I report that Blackwell has a problem, it's not with any glee or agenda. In fact, this problem reflects a disturbing national trend. In short, there are bullies at school, and they are us. That's right.
Trust me. Oh. I'm trying to figure out how. I swear.
Max.
Warren. Warrenator. Oh, there's Frank. So that is his dog.
Oh, Jesus. I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay?
Yes. What about you guys?
Two whales is barely standing now. I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado. Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out there.
I know.
Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground. Lauren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
You okay, Warren?
How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you could do about it, Warren.
I'm so stupid. I should have seen it coming.
So glad everybody is safe here. But I need that photo from Warren to help Chloe.
Sorry.
Sorry.
No, no, I'm just a pussy. Sorry.
We will get out of this, okay?
No more music. Party is over. This vortex is much bigger.
Oh, yes. Pompidou?
At least Frank still has Pompidou at his side. It's hard to believe people were eating breakfast here only a few hours ago.
Who are you just gonna sit here and reflect in the storm?
Max, give yourself one moment to do nothing. This is where I convinced Chloe I could rewind time.
That's right.
So, what's the point of this power? What's the lesson? To keep fixing what I keep fucking up? No, because I didn't ask for this gift. But I was able to stop Mark Jefferson. And now I can stop Chloe from dying. For the last time.
Hey, Chloe, I can't lose you.
Good job, Warren. I hope those supplies are enough. It's good to have Frank on our team.
Okay, Max. Excuse me while I go help this other gentleman.
I'm so glad you're here.
Yeah, makes two of us. Now, if only I had Rachel back. Now, Max, what about that info I gave you? Did you and Chloe find out what happened to her?
Oh, yes. Oh, you know what? Tell them we don't know.
I'm sorry. We had no time to investigate when this storm started.
Well, then there's still hope. Look, I need a rest now. I'm wiped out. Like Arcadia Bay. I just hope Rachel's far away. Laying in the sun. Happy. Thanks for trying, Max.
Well...
So I guess we just wait for the Lord to lift us up. Or not.
Max, do you think this is the end?
Sorry, Max, can't talk now. Hopefully we'll get another chance someday.
Can't talk to Joyce. So yeah, I kind of learned my lesson with not telling David
Jesus,
that Chloe's
this
dead.
This is not where I want to die.
Look at Warren. Always trying to help.
hate to say I'm glad to see you, but I'm so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe.
Why would you hate to say that?
I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
Should have done that a long time ago. But damn, Max. Can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
Warren, I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh yeah. You're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
What?
I wish I would have. So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation. Trust me, okay?
Your mouth's not moving.
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott. You with me so far?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Whoa, is that all?
He killed Chloe.
I have to go back in time. Jefferson already
Her mouth
Chloe.
Keeps not moving.
I can't let that happen. I have to do something, Warren.
Max, going back in time is what caused the storm.
Oh god, he knows anyway.
Because of me? How?
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
Rachel was killed.
Nathan accidentally killed Rachel Amber trying to impress Jefferson.
Don't tell
Nathan
Frank.
Nathan just needed mental help. Now he's dead. And Jefferson is done.
Jesus, Max. I want the whole story, but I guess we really are out of time.
But I can still change things. What do you think will happen?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reversed or altered time, maybe you caused a chain reaction.
Yep.
Even in the environment.
Messing with the fabric of space-time. You believe me? Pretty
You're my
easy.
Friend, Warren. You believe me, right?
Yeah, she's talking again.
I haven't
Lips
told anybody else except for Chloe, and she can't help me right now.
I know I can be a pain in the ass, and you've always treated me like a person. Not a beta nerd. I told you before that I'll always believe you.
I just wish I could trust my powers. I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole, you're part of something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
That's really easy that he believes
that. For a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history? And I'm in the middle of it with you. So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here. Always.
I can't seem to escape the two whales.
As long as I have my Pompadour with me.
All right, here we go. Hold on to your seats, kids.
Be careful out there.
Let's give him a kissy. Why not? Gonna undo it anyway, right?
Just in case we don't get out of this, I wanted to say...
I know.
Of course you do.
I'm gonna make the right choices from now on. I swear.
That's why you're Super Max.
Super Max. To the rescue. To the photo. Okay, once again.
Please be okay, Chloe.
Was easy this time. Back here.
We got no time for this shit. Come on, Max.
Now we should kiss him.
Chloe.
Aww.
Jesus, dude, what is up with you? I'm just glad we're here together.
I guess you need to talk. No worries. It's all good.
I'm glad you're with me too. What's going on, Max? We have to find Nathan right now. He's gonna
Sorry, Warren.
It's not him.
Let's go now. Chloe, wait, listen.
Well, it was him,
but... listen, okay? Stop and listen for once. Fine, Max. I'm listening.
Tell her everything.
You can't go in that party. You're gonna die if you do. You used your powers, right? And you fucked around with time and I died.
Not like that.
No. You messed around with time and stopped you from dying.
So there's no way that punk-ass bitch Nathan Prescott is taking me down.
You're right, he won't. Mark Jefferson killed you. And others.
Ta-da.
Jefferson, the art teacher? That's bullshit. Nathan is the fucking serial killer. We saw the proof. Now, excuse me. I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
But now you don't believe us? Nathan is dead.
Nathan is dead. And you're in danger. That fucker is already dead? How do you know that?
We're from the future.
I was there.
Hello?
Oh, please tell me exactly what happened. Please.
Jefferson is a psychopath.
Mark Jefferson turned out to be a psychopath.
Okay, Max. Let's go in there as a team and take his ass out right now.
He's not in there. Jefferson hurt me.
Chloe. Jefferson drugged and kidnapped me. I was tied up in his bunker. You have no idea what hell I went through to get back here. But I couldn't let you die. You brought me back here, and I can't lose you again. I won't.
Max, I'm so sorry. I was the one who dragged you into all this shit. Nobody, especially you, should have to go through that. Now we have to stop Jefferson. With one bullet.
No, not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything if all I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again. I know how this is gonna turn out, and I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities.
Wait, alternate realities? What do you mean, Max? What did you do?
She doesn't know about the photo thing. I made a terrible choice. I think no matter what we choose here, we're gonna end up telling her.
Chloe, I'm gonna tell you the truth, no matter what.
That's what I'm saying.
I changed your past, and I
Max, please tell me. I won't be mad at you.
I was able to go back in time to the last day William was alive.
Just gonna blow her mind.
I stopped him from leaving, but you ended up in a car crash instead.
You saw my dad again?
You were completely paralyzed. And you were in pain. You were slowly dying, and you asked me to end your life. But Chloe, there was no way I could do that. I had to return to this timeline to see you again. I had to.
She's not gonna be happy.
That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
It was worse for you. But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and
I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me. Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation? Nobody would.
Seems pretty understanding.
The important thing is that we're together again. You're right. That's why you should come with me, so we can stay together and stay alive. I hear you, Max, but do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder? Of course not. If we tell David, he'll believe us and he can actually stop him. Right? Is that why you stuck up for him? Because you think he can help us, really?
No. David cares about you.
Chloe, no matter how much of a douche he's been, David truly cares about you. Yes, a slap across the face is a sure sign of tough love. You should have seen how relieved he was when I lied to him and told him you didn't die. It would have crushed him.
Are you serious? I can't see him showing any feeling. Except towards my mom. So what's your plan?
We tell him everything, including that Victoria is in danger.
Okay. You've been through so much. I believe you, Max. After all, I'm still your faithful companion.
Yes,
all right.
You are.
Cool.
So listen.
Yes.
In a few minutes, uh-huh. I won't know any of this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo.
Will you believe me?
I'll always believe you, Chloe.
In a few minutes we won't remember, so we don't actually live through the whole timeline up to that point again? Okay, so Chloe not dead, good. Talk to David with Chloe. He didn't fight Jefferson in the dark room. Instead, police apprehended him in the dark room. Sweet. See her stuck in a hurricane. But we're standing there.